guys know, my horror camera just came, and today I am doing an unboxing. So,
let's get started. Okay, so here's the box. It came in a big Amazon box with a lot of other stuff, because we ordered it as a set. My mom ordered stuff. My mom ordered stuff too, so that means we're all together. Anything. So nervous and excited at the same time because this is what I got for my birthday. So okay, so that's a note. So here is a lens wipe. Oh my god. Okay. So I got 40 Fuji. I need to do it to where I can sit down because I need to. I'm very nervous. Okay. So I got 10 Fuji. I got 40. Okay. So here is the lens. Close up lens. There's blue, green, red, and orange. I'm not excited to use those. Oh! Here's the selfie lens. There's you guys. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. I didn't order this, but I really wanted this. Like an extra. So it's stickers. I probably won't use it though. Okay, so this is a. Okay, this is in here. This is like one of those things you can hang up on your wall and clip these to it. And clip this to the string, so it's like a thing. I don't know. I didn't get this either. Another extra, a little photo album. Oh. Okay, then there is some frames. I'll show you the frame and the color. So I got blue, purple, yellow, pink, and green. They used to have a mint green, but I don't care. As long as I get it. And I want to get, and these are like for more of the important kind of pictures. I get one at my family. So this is a piece of Walmart album. See, piece of Walmart. And it says right there too. Okay, so then these are some stickers. Like some Polaroid film skin. Like you can, there's a cutout opening to where you can stick your Polaroid in it because you don't want them just plain white. And here's the case. This is like kind of like the second main thing. And the film. Oh my goodness. Aw. Okay, it's a little crushed. I really wanted the one that snaps. That's okay. And so there's this. So this comes off. And there's an apartment. It's where you can put your film in case you took some pictures out while you're out and don't have anywhere else to put them. So here is the strap. This is like really satisfying to listen to. I love that sound. Okay. So then this clips on into here just like that. It smells weird. I don't know what it smells like. It smells cheap. Okay, so it's the case. Here's the camera. camera. So I got an Instax Mini 9, the newer version. Okay, so here's some instructions. A lot of instructions. Oh, cute sticker. I'm gonna put this on a billboard I have. So I put a lot of name brand stuff when I get stuff like that. Okay, so here is a I don't want it to be like cluttered. Okay, here's a close-up lens. And when I'm done, I'm gonna put it back in there. So this is a close-up lens and it's flat right here. So you can for the selfie lens. So you don't mess up that if you don't use the this. Okay, here is the strap. It is really, really pretty. I love this. And it says, I don't know if you can Instax. I'm shaking so hard, I'm so excited. There's one more thing before I get to the camera. There's some rechargeable batteries. Not rechargeable. Just some batteries. Are they rechargeable? I doubt it. Alright, here's the camera. Are you ready? Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. It was blurry. Oh my goodness. Okay. I've watched a lot of videos on how to like take care of these, and my friend has one too. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you about the camera. This is the flash, this is what takes the picture, and this is the lighting to tell which one you should put it on.
Put it on.
This is what opens it.
It doesn't show.
Like that. You have to push it down. And then the lens opens at that time. Here's my selfie mirror. Again, to take the picture. And this is where you can look through. And try to see if you guys can see it. See? It's really hard. There. But it comes in clear. And this is the battery compartment. This is the scope to see how much you have left. And then this is what you open up. Okay, so let's put the batteries in. Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay. Some scissors with me. So excited, guys, you don't even know. It's not even funny. Okay. I hope I didn't puncture it into the batteries. So this apparently just okay, so it just slides out and it won't break it. So plus side. Minimize. I'm so confused. Oh, it goes in first. Okay, I see. Okay, so then you can slide this back up on it. Okay, now let's do the film. Okay, so again, I have 40 film, and I'm going to try to use these wisely because I don't have much money, and I don't get any money. So I'm like gonna try to only use one pack a month, if that's possible. Okay, so they just have this little tear. Oh my goodness, guys, to think I'm actually doing this is so crazy. So you're not supposed to press right here or right here. So let me open this. I totally forgot. Okay, so where the yellow part is where it lines up perfectly. Okay.
So it's going to tell me what I should use. So I'm in the house. So what I'm going to do is there's a black slide. So as you can see, it says S and not 10. So I'm just going to get rid of the black slide. Watch me if you want. Let's get this set up. Focus, please. Focus. Okay. So I'm just going to get rid of this black slide. So here's the black slide. It's like a little mirror, and it makes you look kind of funny. It makes me look like a frog. Okay, so the first picture I'm going to do is I'm going to do my cat I am keeping. So let's just put the case on it. Okay, so it's off right now, so I'm just going to slide it in there. Hey. There we go. So that is my, oh, I have my strap to put on. I heard it's harder to get out than put in. People over-exaggerate way too much. Okay. So let's put, so let me fix it again. Okay, so it just goes in. It should slide in. Okay. It works so well. Okay, so I'm quickly going to put the lens on it because I'm going to do it pretty much a close-up picture with my mom and kitten. So I'm going to go take the picture. So I'm quickly going to do a recap of everything I got. So you will get a, with the camera.
Alright, let me get going.
Okay, 1 second. You'll get close-up lens, batteries, and a strap, and the camera. And in the pack, you get a case with strap. You get two boxes of film, and I will link the camera in the description. A close-up selfie lens, close-up color-changing lens, a lot of skins, a piece of moment folder. Ooh, mine's really pretty. Photo frames, maybe a notebook, maybe some stickers. I don't know why they gave me extra. A wiping lens. Oh, with the camera you also get a sticker and a photo thing. So yeah, thank you for watching.